Wilderness of Washington. Ben Cash lives with his six children, both David, Relian, Keelier, Vesper, Zaya, and Nye. The children's names were made up by their parents so they could be unique, and nobody else in the world has them. They have no contact with society. It's just them coexisting with nature. Their mother used to live with them too, but she had to be hospitalized because of her bipolar disorder. Identify. No matter how gruesome or complicated the question that he's getting arrested would mean losing custody of him. After spending the entire night dreaming of Leslie, Ben wakes up to find his kids dressed up and ready to go rescue their mother. So he reminds them again it's impossible and sends them a train. Today, they're rough climbing, during which Relian slips and hurts his hand. Instead of helping him or comforting him, though, Ben guides him to withstand the pain and keep going, reminding him there will be times he'll have nobody to help and he needs to know how to survive on this occasion. Once training is over, Ben notices the kid's mood is really low, so he decides they'll be going to the funeral after all. They spend long hours on the road, only parking to sleep or stopping by the bank to withdraw some money. On their second day of travel, they're stopped by the police, who checks Ben's license and registration. Ben enters the bus when he notices the kid's on the street and there's a bunch of books around. Just there and there, both David explains their whole field under the eyes of...
Those two feet.
They
fell
down.
We fight each other?
Mm.
built this earlier. Look at this.
Mm, it's old. So weird.
Is this from yours?
No, it's from mine. I have poop on this.
What?
I just farted too much and then pee on this.